All warfare is based on deception. For years, the West's hypocrisy has made the world a battlefield. The corrupt talk. While our brothers and sons spill their own blood.
Remember, Silver.
But this seat cuts both ways.
Russian authorities claim the attack was orchestrated by an American CIA operative named Joseph Allen.
The bigger the lie, the more likely people will believe it. And when a nation cries for vengeance, the lie spreads like a wildfire.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95.
He's got a large security detail with him.
What kind of opposition is waiting for us?
40-plus foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Shoot it down! Keep firing!
Good shot!
Almost got him. heading to the roof.